JR, we know that this man, Kane, is a member of Team WWF with The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, and of course, Chris Jericho. But the question is, will Stone Cold be a part of that team?
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 326 pounds, Kane!
Well, Michael, I wish I could explain Stone Cold's actions. I don't know why Stone Cold walked out of here. I don't agree with Mr. McMahon on a lot of occasions. I'm mad enough to admit that. But on this occasion, Mr. McMahon is dead on. He is right. We need the WWF champion to lead our team in 10 days on pay-per-view at Invasion. We need the old Stone Cold.
Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 285 pounds. Reno.
Well, here's a man, JR, who we know walked out of the World Wrestling Federation to join Paul Heyman in the ECW. It's Rhino and Kane, and here we go, wasting little time in this matchup.
This match between two very rugged, very physically intimidating competitors, but I guarantee you, in all due respect to Rhino, he's not going to blink, and we all know what the Big Red Machine's all about.
Big knock down by Kane. We've been talking about Invasion, JR. We believe Spike Dudley has stayed in the WWF. We're going to find out more as Raleigh and Spike host Sunday Night Heat live from WWF New York Sunday night. But what about later on tonight? Undertaker and Kurt Angle to take on DDP and Shane McMahon.
That is happening right here tonight on SmackDown. The Undertaker with so many huge scores to settle after his wife, Sarah, got the diamond cutter from Diamond Dallas Page Monday night on Raw. You can bet there's going to be some big time hell to pay when The Undertaker gets his hands on DDP and Shane McMahon tonight.
And here's Kane with power by the Big Red Machine, slamming Rhino to the mat. But here's another man, this Rhino, JR, who was just on the verge of becoming a superstar of the World Wrestling Federation, who left all that to join that pathetic Paul Heyman in ECW. And look at Rhino countering Kane.
I tell you, I believe in the WWF. I believe in the men and the women that work in this company and support their families. I believe in what we stand for. And I'm so proud of how hard everyone works here. But I don't want to be a part of a company run by two spoiled brats and one psychotic pathological liar.
Well, JR, you actually got Paul Heyman his start in the sports entertainment business.
Well, Paul's a very intelligent man. He's an evil son of a gun, but I'm not going to take credit for that. I gave him an opportunity one time.
Oh! What a shot by Rhino. Rhino taking it to Kane. We were talking about Team WWF and Invasion. Here's the cover by Rhino. And Kane kicks out before the count of three. We know who's going to be, or at least four members of the team for WWF and Invasion, but who's going to be on the ECW, WCW side? Will Rhino be a part of that equation? Who does Shane, Stephanie, and Paul Heyman pick from?
There's a lot of great talent to choose from in the coalition, the partnership of WCW and ECW. And look at Kane fight back. He'll rock Rhino with those right hands.
Big Red Machine, Rhino whipped into the ropes, Kane with the elbow to the face, and the momentum begins to shift as the WWF's Kane delivers a clothesline to Rhino.
Much like Rhino is in trouble here and now, we, the WWF, are in big time trouble in 10 days at Invasion. We've got to get our team together. We've got to get our leader, the WWF champion. Austin has changed so much. I've suffered mentally, I've suffered physically at the hands of the man. But we need that Stone Cold back.
Well, JR, if there's anyone who knows Stone Cold Steve Austin, at least the old Stone Cold Steve Austin, it's you. And what's going on with Austin? Is he cracking under the immense pressure of leading this team?
I don't have an answer. I'm not gonna.
Okay, flies from the top rope. It almost decapitates Rhino. And now the Big Red Machine is in control. Kane measuring Rhino. Rhino is on Dream Street.
All I know is it's not like Austin to walk away from any challenge, from any man, or any
victory. Oh, Rhino shoved into the referee by Kyoto, and he rolls out of the way, and Kyoto catches the clothesline. Rhino rolls up Kane, but the referee's out. Wait a minute!
Hey, wait a minute!
WCW referee Nick Patrick sliding in. Rhino hit the tights.
Rhino.
That looked like a quick count to me, JR.
You're damn right it was a quick count. And Rhino, bottom line, the coalition has just won this matchup. A WCW superstar just went down.
Let's take another look. Rhino into referee Mike Chioda. as Rhino rolls up Kane. Here's the quick count by referee Nick Patrick from the WCW. It was a quick count. Kane was screwed. Bottom line.
Big time.